So how about that multiverses shit, chat? Welcome back to the stream. How about that multiverses shit? Mute. I find that very funny. Can I create a projector on... I'm using OBS instead of Streamlabs, so... Full screen Windows projectored source. Okay, there we go. Alright, we only have time for one chapter today because... Later, I want to do homework today. So how about that multiverses shit? I find it very funny. But that is not what we're going to be playing today. We're going to be playing Astral Chain because this game is Pog. Let's go to items. Alright, we have all that. The goddess terminal. Hi, sussy man. Go ask Olive about any new development. Hi, hang in there, lucky you. We don't have any urgent cages at the moment. No cold cases here. Oh, I forgot about the cleaning. Maintenance. What is the point of this again? What does this do? I forgot. Thank you. Wait, yes! Oh my god, that's incredible. Now look at us go! Yo, we're sick! Wait, it's selfie time. Who are we gonna take a selfie with? Brenda, come take a selfie with me. Wait, yo, what the hell? This is fucking detailed. Alright, time to actually continue the plot. Let's go... Oh wait, first Max's safe house. How do I feed the cat? I don't know. Teleport.
I finished analyzing the data card we got from you know who, and I found something you might want to hear about.
What is it?
The data was set up with some heavy-duty encryption, but I managed to crack it. Inside, I found some lab documents, along with some map data.
Map data?
And then a bunch of links to news sites to top it all off.
She wants us to read fake news lab documents. Results
from a series of drug tests. All the same drug. The documents are from the Aegis Research Institute. So if I had to guess, I'd say Jenna took the documents along with the Legion Corps when she attacked the lab. Pharmaceuticals are admittedly beyond my realm of expertise. But as far as I can tell, this drug has a lot in common with an anti-red shift drug the government supposedly made years ago. Everyone thought those drugs might save our whole species. But then the government stopped giving them out after the pandemic.
Why?
They never officially said why, of course, but rumor has it the drugs and the pandemic were related. The drug in
the pandemic? I can't get over that.
I can't ID them. Hard to say what it does. All the links lead to reports about a case that the police and Neuron haven't been able to close. Something about a gang with near superhuman strength, calling themselves the Hermit. I wonder if it's the same Hermit. If so, the police are one thing, but I can't imagine why Neuron would have... Either way, none of this sounds like the Hermits I know at all. I mean, they're hackers. Sort of a rob from the rich, give to the poor deal. Maybe, or they were. So, the question is...
It's something about...
It's a really detailed map of Zone 09. I know that's where you and Akira... It's been almost completely locked down for 20 years or so, since the pandemic. The government says the whole zone is still... But the map on the data card is really thorough. It had to have come from direct... It's especially detailed around one upper camp in particular.
Is that where we were born?
No matter how you look at it, Jenna is... I mean, she is a terrorist, so... Can't exactly trust her. Quarantine or no, there's a lot of people. The government's not gonna help out. I can tell you that much. So, I've decided. I'm going. There's nobody else I can trust. What am I gonna do? Hand the data over to the government and hope they... Oh, they'll say they'll look into it. File the card away somewhere.
What's your connection?
Sector 5 means a lot to me. Even Neuron officers are forbidden from entering. If you got caught in there, they'd take your Legion away. I'll be fine. I bet I can get this. But if you really want to come, I... I'm kidding. But seriously, if you really want to come, I could use the help. Anyway, I better get going soon. If... And I mean, you really, really... I'll put a beacon out for you to follow. I'll wait up for you.
All right. Let's go! We're gonna be fired. We are so going to be fired. How much money do we have? $29,000. All right, let's go help some people out. Where did you go? Mommy, where's my mommy? Please help me find her. Help her look. Thank you. Do you have any clue? After I got lost, I tried to find mommy by myself. I remember going down the stairs once. and across the road twice. So, across the road... So, across the road twice and up some stairs. Oh shit, we're about to be run over! Run, girl! Mommy! I was worried about sick about you. Sorry I wasn't paying attention. I'm glad you're okay. Thanks for helping. Thank you for finding your officer. I've been a wreck. Here, take this. Oh, officer, what wonderful timing. I could really use your help. I dropped an entire cash chip and I had my entire life savings. Can you find it for me? If you had a police dog, you could sniff out my money. Here, use this. You got it. Alright, so that is... Beast. How do I give him the scent? Give scent? Designer hanky. You found my precious cash chip. Here you go. And you can have your hanky back too. You found my cash chip. You're a lifesaver, officer. Here, have some points. Or some money. Sorry. What do you want us to do? My ice cream, I dropped it. Wham. I can't believe it. I spent my whole allowance on it too. Where can I buy ice cream?
Well, hello there.
Buy.
Oh, they're all so good.
Purchase. Do you have any ice cream? Thanks, ma'am. There's your balloon. Okay, if I could buy ice cream, where would I do that? Do you have any ice cream?
Oh, they're all... Oh, not this time, huh?
Is there any ice cream over here? No. Let's go do more of these quests and then we'll go. Burger is there. Order. Oh shit! He got away! Where did he go? Oh, he's back over here. Get him! How do I stun him again? I will catch him. What? No, fuck you. He fucking pushes me out of the way! Oh! Oh, come on, I got him. I got him.
Arrest, Neuron.
How do I get over there?
Iris, shut down.
They want me to... They want me to go up here. Hey, funny seeing you here. What are you doing? I just had the time to kill, so I'm doing target practice. I could give it a shot. Try to beat my record. Where the target? Oh, they're over here. Oh wait, those are minus points. Okay. Alright. Canceling this cave, yeah. Oh, that unlocks those. Give me the Laffy one. Dang it, not enough points. Can I try again? No, okay. Bye then. Alright, let's go actually do the case now. Wait first. Oh wait, this requires sword? Actually, for fast travel, we can just... Let's go! Oh, never mind. Alright, we're gonna forget about this kid's ice cream. I don't fucking care. Unless it's right here. Yeah, no. Got it.
I knew you'd come. One more time, though. Are you sure? Even for Neuron. If you get caught, they'll charge you.
Yes, or of course. Okay.
First things first, uppers aren't exactly huge fans of the government. Or the police. Luckily, I plan.
No, my sick outfit! Wait, yo? Yo? The fucking turtleneck.
Perfect fit. I'm starting to forget you're a cop already. That door back there is the... As you can see, we'll have to sneak. And the door itself won't open without a security key card. The guard can't... Of course, we can't just ask... Tying him up with your legion's our best option. Okay, no...
Is this a stealth mission? Oh shit, our alert level 60. What happened? Shit.
Hey, you! What are you...
Oh, no.
Wait, I didn't mean to do that.
Great! You got the card now. Let's get through that.
Oh! Well, it doesn't matter then. Self missions. Fuck stealth missions.
There's a security detail on this side too. You know the drill. Try not to get caught.
Wait, who spotted us?
What are you doing?
Oh no, get out.
Crap, they saw us. Let's give it another.
Who saw us? How do I crouch?
What are you doing?
I was behind the wall.
Crap, this let's.
Who's noticing us? Oh, him.
Hey, you. What?
Oh, no. Crap, they saw. Let's give it another.
Who saw us?
Hey, you! What
do
you-
Oh, no. Crap, let's get-
Looks like we've got an intruder, presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert.
Intruder alert.
Oh no. Crap, let's give it another shot.
I might just break my way through. Shit, he saw me? Let's break our way through. I don't care.
I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert.
Ah, shit, we're getting bodied.
Jeez, you really prefer the direct approach, don't you? It might not work out so well next time. Let's try to keep a low profile in Zone 09, okay?
Alright, bye-bye.
Okay, those should be the last guards for us to worry about.
Where's my medicine? Is he out? Thanks. For the save, an upper helping a cop. Who'd have thought?
Maybe it saw. Did you hear those guards saying one of them had gone missing? They must have been assigned to the same route. A broken drone. A missing. Hack into the drone with your Legion. This drone's the key to finding that missing.
How do I do that?
Nice. Looks like you salvaged some footage.
Down. Iris, startup.
How do I check the footage? Chain.
His ID's a match. This footage is from one phone. Nothing weird going.
Okay.
His ID's a match. This footage is from nothing weird going on for the officer or the drone.
So he walks down here.
There, did you see that? He just noticed something coming from. What do you think he saw? There, did you. What do you think he. The security. Is it just me, or does he seem to be. Looking around, he sees something again, and then, and wouldn't you know it, the whatever went down. The culprit doesn't show up on camera. It's gotta be a Camaro. If it got him around two, we may not be too. Whatever went down right here. The culprit doesn't show up on camera. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? It's gotta be a Camaro. If it got him around two, we may not be too late to save him if we find him fast.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
You know what? Whatever.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
His ID is full of nothing.
And then I follow the trail over to here.
Iris, shut down.
I don't care. I don't care enough. Or actually, if we go up here, wait, it's going.
Iris startup.
It flows this way.
It found him. We've got to try.
All right, let's go. Found him.
Look, there's our man over there. It looks like he's okay. And these must be the culprits. Take him down and let's get him out of here.
Beast. No, I want this one. Come on, kick his ass! Kick his ass! Oh shit, there's more. Okay. While we're here, let's do this. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Let's get back sword. Got him.
All right, Chimera's down. Let's check on our victim. He's alive, but his redshift level. There's one more good deal. I doubt he'll let us go just for I sent out a distress signal from his.
Now that we've done that, let's continue.
We finally made it. There should be plenty of people inside. That's the camp entrance, over.
The gates of the hermits order that. Screw the hermits. Let me in. Talk to the exile. Yeah, I'm talking to him. Damn it, what did I ever do to you? I'm so glad you showed up. Can you help me? I busted my hip. Here, take some medicine. Thanks, pal. You're a real one. I really owe you one. Here, let me repay you with this. We're not from around here. Keep watch outside. It's Sector B. You want to know something? You seem trustworthy. There's a way back in. A device. What a device, though. The law's not quite as important here, so watch your step. Thank you. Nobody gets through this gate without the hermit say so. Sounds like they have too much getting doing. Nice weather for now, big storm on the way though. I like it because it's out of the way. What brings you to my favorite? You don't poke around too much. You don't want the hermits. Hermit shmermits. Hey you, I've got some good stuff.
Iris, shut down.
It takes a lot to stop redshift in a place like this. Cat food.
Information display.
It must be the number one junk district on the whole arc.
Iris,
I come to the junk district every day.
Iris, startup. Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
I haven't seen you around here. Buzz off. I'm not looking to make any friends. Release corruption. That's why I'm building my purifier. Look, crazy enough, I heard they use a drug that powers them up somehow. They're going all out to stop redshift, man.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
This flavor. Hands off my hermitonic. This one's all mine. Of course, I didn't pay full price. I used my hermit card.
Gone. Come back soon.
Who are you kidding? They never let us meet someone as weak as me, and there's something I gotta sell out here. It's maybe something to eat. I found some medicine around here, but the hermit took it. It was a liquid in a funky vial. That's how I knew it was medicine. It looked tasty, though. Something in a funky hat. I didn't see that. It's just muted and got colder. Must be a big storm on the way. Everyone around here called him the Thin Man. I wonder where he is.
Okay, I think that's all. So who is it that runs things around here?
The Hermit.
Right. They showed up at... So what are the Hermits trying to do? Seems that way. What are the Hermits doing to stop corruption from spreading?
They're using a drug.
Right. And so what do we know about this drug? What does it look like?
It's a liquid,
right. So how
and it stops
the drugs
right here.
Getting in the hermit's hands to begin with?
From Thin right. Man?
People say they've seen everything in Jenna's files, and I'm a little... The hermits. We better find a way to get into...
They're a vicious gang, and they don't like outsiders. You'd ask Gaspar. He should be up on the rooftop. No one's giving the creeps. They're a vicious gang. Okay. I'm so cold. Wanna do me a favor? Could you deliver this to... This is all the disappearances here. You have a lunchbox from my wife? I can't believe I forgot this. Here, take this hermit card. It's good for discount on any booze you find. Help. Hey, lady, help me. It's Rex. He got us his leash and ran away. He should be somewhere on the rooftop. I bet you can find him in a flash. What does he look like? Do you like... Hey, kid. Do you like... Where are my cans? There we go.
Shut down.
Why'd you break it? Tetsu, oh Tetsu. This is really fat. I'm trying to get after you out of zone 9, and I got my hands on a pass. I've brought a dog to help dig. I've read the gate pass up top. Yes. I promise you some answers, right? The hermits. If there's a tunnel under here that'll lead you inside. Be careful though, they hate when people drop in uninvited. That's all I know about this. Here, take this too. And I forget what you did for me. Thank you. Whatever. Dog lover, how do you catch your dog? Wanna know how to bring him back? He's a big fruity cat. That's not... Oh, so just corral him. Okay. That's easy enough. Where's the dog? Back boy, here, Rex wants you to have this.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down.
Yay!
Iris, shut down.
Where's the way down? You know, you're just my type. I'm sure we'd get along very well. Thank you. Descend.
Iris, startup. Information, descend.
Hey, when are you gonna take me to Harmony Square? They're down to the cops. Let's go somewhere here in 09. These things called hot dogs. Let's go get them. Have they been acting weird lately? The Hermits, they're looking for somebody. The Thin Man, the Hermits, if I betray them.
Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down.
This is just back here. I guess I better get something to eat. There's nothing to eat except congee shot. I sure wish someone would open up a new restaurant. I'm keep an eye out for sus people, for sus men. Hey you, over there, that's close enough. Get out of here if you don't want to catch a beating. You hear me? That girl's pissing us off. Let's teach her a lesson. Stop. I said, hey, where'd they go? You got rid of them, didn't you? Thank you so much. Give me some money. I wish I could eavesdrop on them somehow. I need a favor. I need you to run the machine and pick me up a Hermitonic. Did it kill him?
What?
Oh yeah, that hit the spot. There we go, red as rain. Sorry about that, pal. Go ahead, ask me anything. You're looking for the Hermit's hideout, right? There's a secret passage. But if you really gotta get in there, let's see. Oh, I know. That guy over there, he's the info dealer. I'm sure he knows. Hey, do me a favor and stop the world from spinning so fast.
Hi there.
Hi there, you're not
around
here.
You could say that. We've got a problem.
Ah, my reputation precedes me. It's hard being an info broker unaffiliated with... All right, what is it that you want to know? What are you asking around about a thing like...
Look, we don't know much right now. We're just trying to stop it. That's why we need...
Beats me why an outsider would care so much about... Okay, I'm in. Some old construction records, you could probably find a way... Good news, I have that data. Bad news, it's... If you can find a few power switches... I thank you.
Your iris can show you the power grid. Just follow the lines, and they should lead to switch. They'll be too high up to reach on your own.
Okay.
Information display.
You. Maybe I ought to take you upstairs.
I don't like the sound of that. We...
Okay, that's one. Then the other one is down here.
Information display.
All right, so the line goes here. Display. Then it goes up and that way.
Information display. Information display.
All the power switches. Let's
okay.
Go see if the mom.
Thanks for flipping those switches for me.
Awesome.
Looks like there's blueprints for the building from about 25.
Vent.
Years ago.
We're venting. Sussy. Sussy among us.
One of them looks like it could. I'll send you the coordinates.
Thanks. You bet. We might be. Hopefully, this will bring us closer to figuring out what.
Okay. Let's go find it. Venting, sussy, funny sus.
Thank you.
coordinates put us right at the Hermit's base. Let's find somewhere to get down. Careful, though. There's people under us. Try not to make any loud noises.
Hey, how's it going? Not bad. What's up? You've been looking real busy lately. Between command handling and you know what, because the three of you know who, any new leads turning up? Nothing. He's gone like a fire in the wind, man. I said a new device. He kept talking about a new toy. He keep reassigning some of our stuff. Get it. That's the boss for you, right? Or is comfortable distance work from the ground? Oh, damn. I gotta get going. Want to swing by Connie Dove to see if this shit's done? Woman grub drink? Sounds like a plan. I can't wait to get off work. I could take a bath in Hermitonic right now. We're not ready? You're already starting to sound like an old man. I'm starting to feel like an old man. Chasing these things down and bring them in. That's two today, right? That's rough. I hope this is a pretty new development. The Hermit didn't used to be so physical. The last guy? Be honest with me, do you think if we'd organize this as we are, if we'd have this leadership since day one? Now that you mention it. The original boss, he wasn't great with conflicts, but in terms of techno high, I've never seen anyone like him. So, where do we go now? Nice butt. Nobody knows. He's here one day, and next gone. The boss we've got now stuck in to fill the void he left behind. I gotta admit, the old days were pretty good. Some of us grew up about the new boss, but we live in rotten times. The boss understands that. You're right, I didn't know the old boss, but I like the new boss too. Alright, I've used up too much of your break time. Yeah, yes sir, I will, sir. I'll report back for duty later. Okay.
Look at us. A couple cops sneaking around like cat burglars. I hope we can get out of these ducts soon. Piloting this drone through tight spaces is exhausting. Sounds like something's going on down there. Look! That guy down there's fighting a Chimera! Wait, that means they can see them? Look! Here comes someone!
Well, how's our latest sampling?
It changes a little person to person, but generally, one dose is enough to get them fighting fit.
Great. Now our missing associates are
on one dose?
Need new info on that.
I'm sorry, sir. I've got everyone on the lookout for intel, but we've come up with nothing.
10 credits says he went through a gate then. Too easy. We won't get useful results with a weak-ass Chimera like that. Still, though, this batch is legit, no doubt about that. The days of cowering in fear are over. Soon.
Are these people we can strike who back. Against the government?
Central bastards do this.
Are they people of Zona 9?
Feel like saving the world? Come on. Make sure our audience up there hears it.
Oh shit.
What?
What are you waiting for? Get down here and let me give you a proper welcome.
Don't suppose he's talking to someone else, do you? Let's get out of here before...
Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm the leader of this little shevet. There we go. Now, rats crawling around in the vents, that I've heard of. But cops? That's a...
Wait, how did you know...
There's no union in Sector 5, no state, no real economy. And you're looking at a very rich man. Wall or no wall, if it can be known, we heard. Can't say I have a good read on you, Goldie. But your associate here's got cop written all over.
Then you already know.
Now, let's not get... I'm more than happy to talk. But what did my hermits think if I gave away their hard-earned...
Forget it. If it's a bribe you want, we're broke.
It doesn't take an extensive intelligence network to figure that out. But I have a different proposal. My men tell me... I'd love to see just how strong you are.
Alright, so we want to kick his ass. Alright, let's kick his ass then.
Shit. Oh, Kyle? When this...
See, I knew Centrals could be reasoned with. But there's one little... You're on our turf now. The only law here is what I say, and I say kill, kill, kill!
Alright, time to kick his ass. What?
He said my lucky color's blue today. What's with this guy? Like my scanner says he's human, but I'm not convinced.
Myself. kick his ass.
You're incredible. You're amazing. All right. I've had enough fun to say you help. Well then, I'm a man of my word. But what are we standing around down here for? We're friends now, after all. Come on, follow me.
He's got red power.
Are we sure this isn't another trap?
We've got no other choice.
Are you coming or what? And don't blame me if you get lost down here. Not like you know the way around.
We better stay sharp. Who knows what kind of stunt he might pull.
Now, that's no way to talk about a friend. You could hurt somebody's feelings that way. Here it is, our lovely home. Don't be shy. Make yourselves at home.
Why am I running?
So,
there's something you wanted to ask me.
Drugs, huh?
You get
right to the point, don't you? Oh, well. It's called Blue Evolve. Take enough of it, and it makes you strong enough to kick a Chimera's ass. Yeah, we know about Chimeras. Blue Evolve even lets us see them. Soften yourselves downstairs. Unfortunately, we can't take all the credit for Blue Evolve. We just... Yeah, by a thin man. You really did your homework, huh? His name is Douglas. He doesn't offer much more than that, and we don't have... So if you need specifics, ask him yourself. But there's one little problem. Nobody has any idea...
So find Douglas.
That's bad for you, bad for us, and horrible for the human race. If you found your way in here, tracking Douglas down should be a piece of cake for you. The only trace of him we found is that case over there. We'll keep looking, but for now, anything else is up to you guys.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Looks like our best chance is to find this Douglas. Let's start by getting out of here. We'll begin investigating once we're outside. Kyle, he doesn't seem like a bad guy, really, but something feels different. Nothing. Just... never mind. Come on, let's find Douglas and then get back home. Beast Legion. Let's give it a good whiff of that case Kyle gave us and see where it leads us. It's fascinating how useful the Legion is, even outside of combat, isn't it? Of course, it can't actually smell, per se. What it actually does is extract a sample of DNA from residual sweat or other organic matter and cross-reference it.
Great info, bro.
With location data from the nearest match in the police database and... Okay, yeah, I get it. Now is not the time.
going.
Douglas's scent leads us up to the next floor. We'll lose the trail if we can't get up. Let's take a look around and see if...
Iris, start up. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Douglas is sent. We'll lose the train. Let's take a look around. Douglas's scent leads us up. We'll lose the trail if... Let's take a look around and see if there isn't another way.
I have no idea. I found out what to do.
Iris, start up. Information display. Iris, shut down.
There's Redshift, right? I've got a bad feeling about this. And the roof coming down like that startled the hell out of me. I've gone all weak in the knees. My actual knees, I mean. Obviously, this drone doesn't have knees.
Let's go.
First aberrations, now chimeras. You know what that means? There's probably a gate nearby. First things first, take down that chimera before it hurts somebody. Douglas. And there it is. Gate to the astral plane. And bad news, Douglas's scent trail leads right into it. Well, here we go.
Let's go! Hold on, I should probably check Discord.
I'm picking up a bio signal. It might be Douglas. Give it a look with your iris.
Iris and Stark.
Signal's still strong. Let's find him before that changes.
Rescuing Douglas.
Iris, shut down.
Get him. This is some Mario Galaxy shit. Shit, I didn't mean to step off. Back up to the platform. Oh! The Beast Legion can detect and attack. I didn't mean to do that. Who's that elevator? Oh, come on! He was on the platform. Sword Legion is my favorite one by far. Shit. This sucks. Damn. I got squashed. Okay, there we go. Oh wait, we missed that, whatever. Okay, kick his ass. Thank you. only 20%. I love Persona 3. I wish enemies had health bars in the game. Arrow time. Oh, I forgot to finish him off. Shit. Whatever.
I mean, I know it's still, but it was supposed to help people. Wait, my case.
Uh-oh. Mike, or Kyle was his name. I'll kick your asses a second time, come on.
Gave us the claws to fight back. But now, we'll really show those bastards in Central City a thing or two.
So, why was Jenna trying to show us this?
Hit the end of the line. But now we know there's something even stronger, and you brought it right to us. That, Legion, is it? Hand it over.
Alright, let's kick her asses. Come on, bring it on.
What's wrong?
Get fucking on, Kyle.
Supposed to happen.
So that's how they create Chimeras. By using that serum.
Step out of it! Don't you recognize me?
Why are we helping his bitch ass? Let's just run and leave him alone.
Stop! What the hell's going on? Step out of it! Don't you recognize me?
You're fucking welcome.
We better catch up with Douglas quick. Look, a security camera. Check it out. Iris Starter.
Shit. So he ran. And then his ID gets lost. What the fuck?
Iris Starter. Iris, shut down.
Hold on, I'm getting notifications. Okay, it's just email. Make it out of the lunar report. Okay.
Switch on your iris. I bet the trail continues. Watch out! Something's coming from dead ahead!
shit, the astral world is fusing with the real world. We can't let this out of here. They're all redshifting. Where's Douglas?
What the hell is that? I bet my life it has some...
Get him. Uh-oh, the music is fading out.
End of the line.
Iris, start.
Better turn on your iris so you can see better. Look, someone's there. Trying to ID him. Go, go.
Information display. Iris, shut
down.
Is he
dead?
We're too late. I guess that'd be his gun then. I don't see any signs of a struggle. Check his pockets.
My hands are clipping through his body.
That's a passkey for the Zono. Wait. Douglas worked for the AR. Take a look around the room.
Iris, startup.
Looks like all these vials. That means someone. There was a security camera. Maybe it can answer if.
So it came.
The image
Jenna.
Is really rough.
Jenna!
Must be all the corruption. Look. Someone left the room with a case. Douglas showed up right as they were leaving, but he didn't. And then, once Douglas was alone,
Iris, shut down.
He killed himself.
Sounded like a blaster. I bet that's the person who... Let's check it out. Hold up, they're gonna see us.
You have to help.
There you are. We've been looking for you, pal. Come on. Time to go home. Commander's orders. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? Don't tell me you got something to do with all this shit.
About that.
All right, fine. Have it your way. We'll get to you once we're done with all these. All right, Sarah. Take them down.
All white? That'll hold them all white?
Yeah, I get it. We can't just sit back and watch. But we're in real trouble now. Wait. Hold up. I'm picking up a lot of energy nearby. It's coming towards us. Up there! Look out!
Oh, fuck. Take him down. It is a homunculus, so it's... So it is Jenna. She lured us here? Is with the note? Is that what she was trying to do? So she can kill us? Where's it going? Thank you. Wait, hold on. Okay, got him. They won't fire us because I'm the only one with a fucking legion. They can't fire me because I'm the best. They need me. Kyle? Wait, he's got a legion. Akira! They gave Akira a legion.
Don't expect a warm welcome when we get back.
Understand that you are only doing what you think is right, but you need to understand that you are part of a team. Unauthorized entry into Zone 09. These actions are clearly insubordination. You'll remain in there until...
Wild. Oh shit.
Up for insubordination, huh? Something you can't even tell me about then. Well, here's some advice. Try and think a little before you act from now on. I guess I'm one to talk, huh? But you don't need to worry anymore. And did you see my new legion? Cool, huh? They got the lab up and running again. They say they reinforced the restraints too. It feels like I'm really in control. Like the Legion and I are. So, hey, that takes some pressure off you. We can fight together from now on. The commander really is a genius. Thanks to him, all we have to do is believe. Hell of a time for you to go and get yourself locked up. You can be a real pain, you know that?
I'm gonna end up fighting
but
you.
You have had a lot. Maybe. This is, keep your nose clean for a while.
Answer.
Hey, can you hear me? This is a private channel. I wish I could do something to... You're, actually getting off pretty easy, really. And I'm so, so glad you're okay. And... wow, you're really looking out for him. Even if he was, not as lucky as you are. They kicked him out. The brass are saying the whole thing was his idea, and he tricked you into playing along.
Well, he is right.
Out for his arrest, but he probably figured they wouldn't just leave it at firing him. And they're also charging him with unauthorized access to content. Anyway, if you hear from him, hang in there. I'll...
I just finished whipping up some anti-trace encoding so I could call- I heard you got arrested. This is all my fault. But, for what it's worth, Neuron, tell the whole- Everyone needs you.
No, they don't.
Oh, me? I've had lots of research. If I find any new developments in our investigation- No, one more thing. Watch out for the crows. I'll be-
Roger, Alicia. All nearby officers, head over.
Jin here. All available units are, but we've got our.
Oh, jeez.
Copy. She's used with Hospident.
Shit.
Alicia, Shizu, what happened?
It's Jenna.
Commander, let us handle this.
Us? I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
Sir, this is an emergency. We could really use her help.
I am going to. Don't make me regret this. Get your.
Here's your second chance.
We can't spare much time. I'll see you there.
Get me out of this fucking prison uniform. Alright, and that's gonna be a next time on Astral Chain. Thank y'all very much for watching the stream. I will see y'all later. Be sure to follow. Is anyone live right now? Who's live right now? No one. Alright. Thank y'all for watching. Bye-bye.